singing 9 to 5. Here are the American Idols.
Tumble out of bed and stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition. Yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the street the traffic starts jumping. With folks like me on the job from 9 to 5.
Working 9 to 5.
Way to make a living.
Baby, getting by.
It's all taking and no giving.
They just use your mind.
And they never give you credit.
It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it.
9 to 5, yeah, for service and devotion.
You would think that I
knew. Oh, in terms of my promotion.
Want to move ahead.
Dream just to watch you shatter. You're just a step on the boss man's ladder. But you got dreams I'll never take away. In the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in. And the tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll away.
Working 9 to 5.
What a way to make a living.
Barely getting by.
It's all taken and no good.
They just use your mind.
And you
glorious. You are such an amazing talent. You are beautiful. That voice of yours. And you look great. Oh, my God.
I'll keep looking to the Father. Keep my head above the water.
Dave Archuleta is back tonight. That was the best performance of the night right here.
David, you know, I had issues with your choice of song last week. This week, absolutely on the money.
But it's all right.
They're great melodies, great hooks. Dolly Parton's amazing. You're a star, a rock star, a blues star.
I think this is the best I have heard you sing.
When you're watching that television, it's almost like looking in someone's eyes. You can spot the ones that are good. You can pretty much get a sense of who's going to make it and who's not going to make it. But I think these kids did a good job, and I was honored and touched by that.
That was the show. Now, let's get to it. You know the drill. That sofa means safety. That is good. The seats are reserved for our bottom three. 9 contestants waiting nervously backstage, and there they are. Who is on stage first? It is Michael Johns. Come on out. Here he is, friends. What did you decide?
Good evening.
Dim the lights, and here we go. You sang It's All Wrong, But It's All Right. Randy thought you were blazing hot. Paula loved you. And Simon said it was the best you've ever sounded. How'd you feel about it?
I was totally in my element there. I totally love singing that kind of style.
Comfortable, yeah?
For sure.
America voted. Michael Johns, you are safe. Congratulations. You're back again next week. David Archuleta.
All right, buddy.
You sang Smoky Mountain Memories. The judges loved your performance. Was it emotional for you, that song?
Yeah, that's a great song, and it has a great message, and really touched me and Dolly when I heard Dolly sing it, so.
After the vote, you moved America. You are in the top eight. Congratulations. Here is Carly Smith's team. You sang Here You Come Again. Randy and Paula loved your performance. Simon thought it was good, but that you were lacking a star quality. Now, you are no stranger to the bottom three. Which way, if you had a choice, would you go?
Over there.
Go do it. Take a look at the stools. Three empty seats. So good news so far for Michael, David, and of course Carly over there on the sofa, but bad news for the six people waiting backstage. What's happening with them? More results coming up live on American Idol. Stay with us.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock around. That's right, on time. It's
visit to the set and the Ford music video and tickets to the show, go to AmericanIdol.com. You can check out all the Ford music videos there. Now, friends, live in Hollywood, back to the results. The three people on the sofa are safe. Carly, what did you think was going to happen there a few minutes ago?
I don't know. You're full of tricks up your sleeve, right?
And so are you after last night singing right in front of Simon on the table there.
Oh, well.
Have you guys made up?
No, he hasn't said sorry, and apparently he never will after what his comment was earlier.
Not my fault.
He's never used the word.